As stated by the CABS, your the following set of requirements are truly essential when designing applications for distributed architectures. The CABS YORM by Eric Brewer means the consistency. That means that the database mostly remains adhered to its rules after the execution of each operation, and that any future transaction will see the same effects of earlier effects. For example, after executing an update, all the clients will see the same data. Number two, availability, that each operation will be guaranteed response, successful or failed operation, no downtime. Partition tolerance, this means the system will continue in a function even if the communication among the servers is temporary and unreliable. For example, the servers involved into the transaction may be portioned into a group while which can't communicate with each other. If you are designing a typical web application that use a SQL database, most likely you are in the CA part, consistency availability part, as you show in the diagram in the PDF. That's because the traditional relational database management system is typically transaction-based DC, and it can be highly available. However, it can't be partition tolerant because the SQL database and tend to turn on single nodes. MongoDB, on the other hand, is consistent by default. This means if you are perform write to the database followed by read, you will be able to read the same data. Besides consistency, MongoDB leverages partition tolerance by means of replica set. In replica set, there exists that accepts, writes, and replicates a log of its operations to the other secondary databases.